see how many tap-ups you can do in a row without dropping it. Do it on our forehand with our basic grip, okay? Grip, remember, shaky hands with the racket, okay? Some people call it tip grip, all right? Making sure that the racket side comes down into the V in our hand. Okay, when we turn it over, we should be able to lie the racket flat and put our thumb on top. Okay, just resting really gently. Remember, light, and then little squeezes, little squeeze, little squeeze, little squeeze, little squeeze. All right, finger power, guys. Don't want any big arm movements.
If using a heavier ball is too difficult for you, try it with a fluff ball. If you need to move it on, you're getting the hang of it, then try working a little bit faster. Good luck!